Alright guys, today we're going to camp down on one of the ledges down there. We have our grill, we have our sail, we have four fishing rods. We have some bait in here in this bag.
That is crazy. Look at that. That's what I'm supposed to fish off. Are you joking? You're joking. Let's see what time the tide's supposed to go down. No reception. No reception, guys. That's another bummer.
Nah, thank you. All right, guys. While we're waiting for the conditions to calm down, we can actually cook some prawns here. Okay, got fire on. Olive oil. Prawns. Put them in the panko mix. There we go. Just a bit of olive oil there. Use that with the shells still. Come here, bud. Okay, these are done. Third one. Beautifully cooked. Mm. Have a go at it. Number four. Oh, all done. All done. You can see the rock that I'm planning on fishing. It's too rough at the moment. There could be the two rods. This can fall, so they be careful. Yeah, oh, we left our snap over here. I'm going to try that ledge there. How did that guy come here? How you going, bud? How are ya? Too rough today, eh? Too rough. Strong. Not fishable at all, man. Call on it a day, man. something, I've got something. On it. First fish of the day is the salmon. Let it. Made it ready for the guy to take it. The other side of Kurnell, cast some lures and see what we can get there. Yeah. Left it for you. And I will try with the Nomad type 150. What? Oh, you're joking. Did I just get that? Nice. Okay, I don't need you. Okay guys, end of the session today. No fish except the salmon. See you in another video. Thank you.